They say your whole life flashes by in front of your eyes just before you die. As if in this one moment our soul needed to revisit all the most meaningful moments in our life.
Have tortured and desecrated the holy bodies of our Muslim brothers in Abu Ghraib.